Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Jen and this is Ladybug Plans. Today I am filming a plan with me for May 22nd through the 28th in my classic vertical happy planner. It is my dog Ava's birthday. She's going to be 8 years old on the 27th. I've had her since she was just a couple of weeks old. She's my baby. The stickers I'm going to be using is these stickers. The sticker book from Wrong Wrong is the dog sticker book. It just came out a month or two ago, and I made some stickers on Canva with her picture. This is Ava. This is an up close and personal picture. She is a blue Staffordshire Terrier. She's beautiful. This is Ava and her younger brother. This is Ace. He is going to be 4 in September. And this is Ava right here with her little birthday hat on. She's my precious baby. I found this little number 8 balloon on Canva, and I don't know what this is. Oh, this is her name. And there's a couple of things here that I'm not sure. This is what I call her sweet precious baby girl, because that's what she is. And I might use these little things, but I'm definitely going to put her and her brother in here. And the birthday girl. I mean, look at that face. How could you just not be like totally in love with that face right there? You have to be. Okay. Some other things I'm going to use. I'm going to use this grid paper tape washi from a shop called M. Lovewell, I think, or H. Lovewell. I'm not sure, but I will. I forgot a couple of times, but I'm gonna try my best to remember to put the name of the website in the description. This was inspired from watching Caitlin Plans. She had this washi tape that she got in Washington, D.C. I don't think this is the same one, but I saw her use it and I wanted it, so I found something similar. I went ahead and pulled some stickers out of this book, and I'm sure I'm going to have to go back to the book to find more, but I went ahead and pulled some to start with, and then I will add to with different colors as I go through it. I just wanted a starting point. I am going to speed this up because I think this is probably going to take me a little longer than usual, but other than that, I'm going to take the pages off the discs and get started. Okay, this is what I came up with. It's a lot. I'm not gonna lie, but she's worth it. She's worth a wild and crazy spread because she's a diva. She's precious, and I love her. And yeah, it's kind of like. I mean, I like it. I like it a lot. It's fun. It's for her birthday. This day also happens to be the last day of school for our county. My youngest son's last day of his sophomore year. We get out and at the end of May, and we go back early August where I'm at. And yeah, I love this. I love the pictures of her in here, and I think that the blues and the pinks from these stickers like complement her perfectly, and like she would totally be having, you know, really stylish, you know, people come into her birthday party because she's glamorous. But thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.